Well, all right, and welcome to another fun Foley fact of the day. But this will be just a touch different. This will be stump the audience. Okay, now, this story has been out there, so you probably will know, but I'm going to try it anyway. I worked on a film many years ago called Independence Day, not the new one, but the older version. And, well, I had to get a certain prop, which I'm going to show in a second, that's used in the film. So here's the question for you. It's only prop for the film. What do you think this would be used for in that film, Independence Day? Any ideas? Put it in the comments below. And what I'll do is, the next TikTok I make, I'm going to give you the answer. The props we use, as I said, mostly are not necessarily what you see on the screen. You know, it's just what we, the Foley artists, can do to trick you, the audience, into believing what you're seeing, hearing is real, has soul.